Duncan here, it's Total Freedom TV. If you're a business owner and you want to be an authority, then listen to this. There are seven ways to be an authority. Now, the word tells you what you've got to do. Author, authority, you've got to author content. Think about it. Everywhere in history, it's all about where the attention is going is where the advertising goes. From radio to TV to newspaper to magazines. Everything has been about people creating a place of content, of authorship, of authority, where people know to go to get the right information. True or true, right? It's the same structure. What you need to understand is this. Is there are seven ways to create your content. So many of us are thinking, should I be on Twitter or Blab or Periscope or Meerkat or Snapchat? Should I be on LinkedIn or Instagram or in the paper, writing blogs, doing articles? Here's the thing. All of those are the platforms, but before the platform, you must understand how to create your content and become an authority. So, seven ways, let's do this. Number one, talkback show, question answer. People come in, ask you questions, you answer them, you don't have to think of the content. Number two, interviews. Very easy, find people in your industry, interview them, create content. Number three, teach something. Right now I'm teaching you a part of things that I know. You can teach something. Number four, you can do a case study. You can get people in, do a case study, and you can show a before, during, and after. You can do a beautiful case study, okay? Number five is you can be a motivator. Doesn't matter what industry you're in, people always love motivation, positive quotes, and those sort of things. And this, we're only just starting, really. We're only just starting. Number six, you're a researcher. All you do is you go out and grab information and put it in one place. You curate, you research, and then number seven is you show your genius. Whenever you've figured out something amazing, what's working in your business, and you just show how it's working to others who would like to replicate it. Seven ways. Simple, easy, practical, step by step you can start. The second step is to choose your platform, but that's a whole nother topic. Let me ask you, which of the seven do you like the most? Or if you're like me, you'll get a combination of all seven. This is how you become an authority today. If you want more information, go check out my website, subscribe to my YouTube channel, like me on Facebook, and share this message with people who need to become an authority and be attractive to the audience. Live with total freedom. Free your mind, free your time, free your life, so you can do more of what matters most to you. I love you so much. Smash it.